Even after four performances, the panel's reaction still flattered me.
We are in the midst of a young, living legend.
I'm trying to pick songs that really showcase my voice, and I've been working my tail off to make sure I live up to the legendary songs I'm singing. I couldn't imagine being Skunk in my everyday life. The glitz, the glamour.
No, I'm such a man, like in real life. No, oh, I got way off.
But thank God, whenever I get on that stage, I transform from a tomboy into this elegant, sultry vixen, Skunk. I'm really feeling the pressure for my next performance. Because I'm singing one of the most iconic love songs of all time by an artist that I have a deep connection to. I can't wait till you hear who it is.